I think I have psychic friends. My software is not working, and neither is my guitar. I'm getting a little frustrated. I really need new bass strings. These are really limp. Not the good kind of limp. I like Limp Bizkit, which is obviously the best band ever. You know I'm joking, right? Hey guys, I just wanted to say thanks for watching all of these studio updates. I'm working really, really, really hard to get all these songs and finish this EP drop for you guys. Just to give you a preview of what it might sound like, some influences for the EP were bands like Ghost Inside, Your Demise, Misery Signals, Volumes, Comeback Kid, Sleeping Giant, A Plea for Purging, good hardcore bands with a good message and some music. If you would like to go ahead and place your order for the EP, I'm taking them as we speak. You can send me a message through my YouTube or through my Facebook. If you're the first 10 or so, you get the limited edition artwork with one or two extra tracks. And after that, you get a standard version with the standard artwork, which will be up here in the next couple of weeks. I gotta finish getting that edited, but then I will have all the artwork up, and I will try to get songs uploaded as I go. See how that goes. But yeah, working really hard. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.